Me, like, you kind of feel sorry for Chris D'Amico.
Yeah, it must be terrible to have a rich dad and everything you want. I wish you wouldn't say anything because I feel like I'm just right.
Right. The fact that he's always on his own. We should, like, talk to him. See if he wants to hang out with us.
Oh, I didn't say we should talk to him. I just
think about it. Come on, it'd be awesome if he was our friend. No one would ever fuck with us again.
Well, go on then, Todd. You want? I can.
No.
You want to talk to him?
Yeah, Dave should go.
Dave should go.
Why?
Dave, you should totally go.
Go.
You're Dave.
Don't be afraid, Dave.
You're a pussy. This asshole just watching.
Come on.
Be honest with yourself. Would you do anything differently? We see someone in trouble and we wish we could help, but we don't. The world I lived in, heroes only existed in comic books. But I guess that would have been okay if bad guys were make-believe too. But they're not.
Frankie, I'm telling you, man, I swear I'm not making this up. This fucking guy comes out of nowhere, kicks our asses, and steals all the coke.
This would be the guy that looks like Batman.
I didn't say he looked like Batman.
You did, Trey. You said the guy looked like Batman.
I said like a mask and stuff.
And a cape?
Yeah, like Batman.
I didn't say like Batman. I never said Batman.
Okay. Let me tell you the problem I got with that thing. Our mole with the Russians tells things a little different. According to him, you sold him my coke and you took the money.
That's a fucking lie! I can't believe that you would believe this shit from a fucking Russian, man!
Let me see the trick. Hey, what's more likely, huh? That you're a greedy little cocksucker. Or all my coke was stolen by Superman. Batman.
I never said Batman!
Enough! Now, my son is waiting out there in the car to go to the movies. And I ain't gonna disappoint him. Joe, you're in charge.
That's gotta be the worst fucking excuse I ever heard, Trey.
Sorry, I had to wait for
this. We just started in 10 minutes.
Okay, we're cool. We're on just a trip.
Yeah, but I want to get some popcorn.
When we get in there, get Chris some popcorn, okay? What do you want to drink? Want a Pepsi?
That's fine.
Get him a Pepsi. And I'll have an icy. Mixed. Like when they mix the red one and the blue. And a pack of Twizzlers.
They didn't take a trauma, or cosmic rays, or a power ring to make a superhero. Just a perfect combination of optimism and naivety.
Thank you.
You are fucking awesome. Come on, bring it off.